And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. Stuart, how do you see this one? And he's in. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Giving it a try, making sure it didn't get past him. The lineup for the absolute mad lads. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Theo Hernandez starts alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Nabil Fekir in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Lewandowski still looking for space. Oh, crashes it against the woodwork.
Well, I think from that distance, he should be scoring. At least test the goalkeeper.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Leroy Sané in the wide areas. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Tremendous challenge. And never quite had the header on the target. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Promising move from Mad Lads. Conte. Teammate available. Oh, a superb save. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Messi. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Good bit of pressing. Lewandowski. Gelson Martins. Had a chance to whip it in here. Slipshod passing. Sané. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Playing with purpose and control. But they dealt with the threat posed. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. Fekir. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And pulled back, but he went for power and might be regretting that now. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. And taking it away. top-class defending. Lionel Messi. They've lost it. Nabil Fekir. Benzema. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. Well, the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Youssef Attal. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Well, the lads couldn't hang on to it. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Carlos Alberto. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well-timed tackle. Showing fine vision. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Elects to go short. Perfect tackle. Well, he has plenty of battle scars and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Well, he's been the difference between the two sides, and not just because of his goal, but his general play has been really good. Maybe he could have been a bit more clinical in front of goal, if I was being picky, but I wouldn't be surprised if he gets another in the second half.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And Lewandowski moving through the gears. Just the clearance that was called for. Crisp tackling. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Good effort here. Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate! So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Well, they have it again. 30 minutes to go then. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Throw-ins given. Nabil Fekir. Committed challenge. Into the advanced position. A routine save.
Well, as you can see from those stats, they're just not creating enough. They need to play at a quicker tempo, get the ball into the danger area and get more players in the box. Make the opposition have to defend it.
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Foden. Individual brilliance and no way through. The press was on and it worked. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. A good and fair challenge. Good movement. A bit of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Mauro Icardi here. Now with Lewandowski. Giving the ball away. Lewandowski. Using his body to good effect. Timely intervention. And there the move will end, because it's offside. Close, though. Mane. He made it look simple, really. He's given it straight to the opposition. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. And the goal at this stage could be decisive. Icardi. Icardi! What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead. And it might be the goal that gives them victory. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Mane, and intercepting it. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. This could square the game. And able to get a body in the way. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Atal. Gelson Martins. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. But keeper's ball. they'll be disappointed with that delivery. And we will have just one additional minute. Well, they had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters. Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. It's the Raiders against the absolute Mad Lads.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
The first 11 for Raiders. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Kylian Mbappe starts with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And the main striker is the Argentinian Mauro Icardi. The lineup for the absolute Mad Lads. Alphonse Areola between the posts.
Derek, they must finish here.
Can they put it away? Something to worry about here. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's been great since joining the club. He's their leading goal scorer, and it's his movement that's been so good. If the defenders get too tight, he'll spin in behind them. If they drop off, he'll turn and run at them. Let's hope we see the best of him today.
And intercepted it. Or getting the ball forward. Icardi, he'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Far from a good pass. Vinicius Junior. And quite simply, wide of the target. Teo Hernandez. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And a throw-in it's going to be. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Getting in there to take it away. And the ball with De Bruyne, and he's making progress. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mbappe. And punched away. It's a corner. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And no way through. Textbook closing down. And now they're on the attack. Through ball from De Bruyne. And Raiders couldn't hang on to it. Mahrez. It was towards Icardi. Well, no danger now. And getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Read it well. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Foden. De Bruyne. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the penalty has been given here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made it.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Excellent ball over the top. Real chance. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Now, as the lads get ready for their set-piece routine, already in front, let's see what they can do. Vinicius Junior. Aimed towards Mbappe. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. And problem solved for now. And he's taken it away. Aouar. Firing it towards goal. High echelon goalkeeping there.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Can someone get on the end of this? Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Yes, they're
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart! And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Can they take advantage? Vinicius. Well, the Raiders unable to retain possession. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Oh, showing excellent vision. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So away they go again. The Mad Lads with the lead. Still with work to do, though. And providing width. But nothing comes of it. Could be a chance to break here. And he takes it on. And fired against the crossbar. Well, he has plenty of battle scars and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Giving the ball away. Intercepted by Carlos Alberto. De Bruyne. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Mahrez. Bad pass. Fine teamwork to win it back. Vinicius Junior. Now Mahrez. Vinicius Junior. And just too much height on the shot. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Fekir. Oh, my goodness, what a strike from so far out. Absolutely sensational. Unstoppable. Well, a second goal for them here. Has eyes for goal. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh, so close.
Struggling to keep the ball. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Slipshod passing. Mahrez. And that came off the... defender, so it'll be a corner.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Now sending it in, and they're making a change. That's how to rob them of possession. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Icardi. And there is the goal! Wow, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now. Well, they get the ball moving once more, and that goal has Raiders believing. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Nabil Fekir. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation.
Well, I have to say, these fans have been excellent. They still believe they're going to get back into this.
And a strong tackle. Promising move from Mad Lads. And beating the defender. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And deep into the penalty area. Well, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Politano. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Oh, what a great save to keep them in front.
Well, he's just about won them the game here. Great stop.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And clearing it away. It was towards Icardi. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Losing custody of it, Conte. Fekir. How about the cross? And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Oh! Well, underway again at 2-0. Pass lacking precision, too strong. Got to it easily, the keeper. Tremendous ball played through. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Level pegging, but can they change that? Can he put them in front? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books, recorded as a draw. What do you think the visitors... And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And that puts them in position. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. Taken short. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. A real struggle to contain him. Possession given away, unfortunately. Benzema. A glorious chance. It has to be, surely. And the pass getting in the way.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Benzema! Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Koundé. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. They get the ball once more. A delicious piece of skill. Benzema takes it forward now. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Oh, great defending. What a pass that lacks quality. Can he put them ahead? Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Aurélien Tchouaméni, and dispossessed. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Nabil Fekir. Save, great goalkeeping, and played short. Nabil Fekir, and he takes it on. Well, we gave it the big build up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Able to skip past his man. And an astute piece of defending. Cole, and a strong tackle. N'Golo Kanté couldn't keep it. Oh, a lovely ball. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. De Bruyne.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have played some really lovely football going forward. They must now make it count and get themselves in front.
Foden. Oh, skipping away. But a good piece of tidying up. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Getting in there to take it away. Promising move from Mad Lads. Fekir. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, there is the opening goal! The pressure finally telling, and they get their due reward! So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Fekir. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Struggling to keep the ball. Wasted possession again. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And they get the ball rolling again. The absolute mad lads with the advantage, but certainly no room for complacency. And will it be the leveller? High echelon goalkeeping there. And now the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Timely intervention. Foden. Now Madlaz could get in behind the defence. Is it going to be? And turned on. Hello, it's a real pleasure to be with you from West London, from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. It's the Foxes versus the absolute mad lads.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And here's how the lineup looks for Foxes. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Angel Di Maria starts with Neymar out wide. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous... Expert piece of finishing from Benzema. Back in action then, and the onus is on the Foxes to erase the damage done by that concession. Paqueta. Guendouzi. Di Maria. Guendouzi. And he read it well defensively. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Now can they create something? And a goal to square the game! Into the seat stuff! So back underway. One goal apiece here. Can they forge ahead? Just couldn't get it through. Favouring the short one. Cole. A danger here as he runs at them. And diving to thwart him. And the short option preferred. Fekir. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Well, a good tackle. Can he make it count? It has to be. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Gabriel Jesus. And the Foxes pushing forward with options available. Great effort to keep that one in play. Well, pressing really high. Well, the pass not finding its target. It is a decent looking attack here. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Neymar. Beautifully weighted ball. And Gabriel Jesus, he's in behind. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, here it is again. The little 1-2 starts it all off. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
The neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Can they square the game? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Underway again. We can't complain about a lack of entertainment. 3-3. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Now that's a well-timed pass. Cole. Opportunity! Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Guendouzi. Good bit of pressing. Oh, surely! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Benzema. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Gabriel Jesus. He continues his run, using his body to good effect. Di Maria. Chance to play it in. Oh, that's a really good run. Neymar. On to Di Maria. Well, spot on with that challenge. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
And there to intervene. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Paqueta. And so the first half draws to a... And the second half underway, the lads with the lead, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. Guendouzi. This might work out nicely for the Foxes. And a chance to level it. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Crossing opportunity. It'll be a corner. And the short option preferred. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Di Maria. And back with Neymar. Well, he's lost it. Well, as complete a midfield player as you're likely to see, Kevin De Bruyne. Stuart, your assessment of his performance?
Wow, that was absolutely brilliant. His movement, skill and decision-making were of the highest quality. And add to that the three goals that he scored. That was as good as you'll see from anybody.
De Bruyne. Zakaria. Read it well. Did well to win the ball back. Guendouzi. Sergiño Dest. Matteo Guendouzi. Possession lost, intercepted. And into the last 30 minutes now.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Well, he needs to be careful here, applying vigorous pressure. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Upamecano. And taking it away. Nabil Fekir. And possibilities here. A very timely interception. Into the final 20 minutes. And intercepts again. Upamecano. Now with Paqueta. Gabriel Jesus. And the Foxes now in a potentially dangerous position. Oh, he's gone for goal! And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Not a good pass. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. They've won back possession. Good work to regain possession. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. And no way through. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. How about the cross? Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, as we approach full time, we have to say playing away from home hasn't been a problem for
them. Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
Can he find the net? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And a textbook interception. Teo Hernandez. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Getting forward. And let's give credit to the defending. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle.
Coming in through the crack in the window, but I don't know what time it is though. Low notes, yeah, I hit those, but I don't sing. Knowing that if I don't play, then I won't win. But maybe that'll be a small victory. Do you want me to be something that I'm not equipped to be? Well, I'm a fast learner, but I can't turn it into a sandcastle. Saw you and I ran past you, speaking to imaginary people, or maybe they're my angels.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And what an important 90 minutes this could prove to be. A win will see them promoted. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, they're just 90 minutes away from the elite division, and they've been excellent so far. But can they hold their nerve today? Let's hope so. They deserve this promotion.
The lineup for the absolute mad lads. Alphonse Areola begins in goal. Teo Hernandez starts alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Joe Cole plays with Phil Foden in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, it's only right and proper that we focus on him. 300 appearances now for the club as of today. Stuart, it's a pretty impressive accomplishment.
Well, look out, Derek, chance here.
De Bruyne. And hit with real authority off the bar. Goal kick it'll be. Into the box. Well, the danger is still there. Well, given away by the absolute mad lads. He made it look simple, really. And a successful intervention, winning the ball back. No, high quality defending. They've won back possession. And he read it superbly. Vieira. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Benzema. And giving the ball away. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. What an opportunity. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Cole. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. I must say, this looks promising. Patrick Vieira. Well read to ease the pressure. And the cross is very much on. Good effort here. And the keeper getting across to stop it.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Well, it has come to nothing. Disappointing pass. Couldn't keep it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, able to close down the shot. Benzema. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. something to worry about here. And teammates to play it to. Vieira. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. They might be able to get in now. And he's in. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely.
Now
the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Top class defending.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward early.
Oh, they might score here, Stewart. He's using his strength to good effect. Surely the equaliser. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Trying to deliver it accurately. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And a bit short with the clearance. Not a time for cool heads. Marvellous piece of skill. And options in the centre. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Went in strongly, decisively. Foden, magnificent defending. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. A creative look about this. Well, nothing comes of it, it looked promising. Intercepting it intelligently. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. De Bruyne. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Uribe. Vinicius. Now Fekir. No worries for the keeper. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. N'Golo Conte. Cornet has it. And they have possession again. And in the end, he's run out of space. Couldn't keep it. Seko Fofana. Well read to ease the pressure. Foden. In possession, Fekir. Takes aim! And the keeper showing tremendous command. But he's gone short with it. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
An important interception. ...20 minutes remaining. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser! Well now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. So, a level contest, 1-1. Jonathan Klaus. Cosa, Patrick Vieira, Openda. Well, not very clever defending. And pulled back. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And it's a quality pass. Klaus. Patrick Vieira. Openda. Now with Uribe. Good tackle. Conte. Now with Benzema. Nabil Fekir. Now mad lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it? Just 10 minutes remaining here. Klaus. Vieira is with Vinicius Junior. Fekir. Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Jonathan Klaus. They did have the ball, but not anymore. There's so much space for mad lads out wide. Ikoma Luis Openda. Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, that's a wasteful finish. I just hope he won't be regretting that come the end of the game.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Benzema. Now Fekir. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, there goes the final whistle, and they're going to be cross with themselves.